Here we are at the finale. Or should I say, finally, huh? Yeah, whatever. I don't write this stuff. If you recall, the long journey to the Vault of the Traveler actually began by accident. Atlas's gorgeous robot was designed to not only summon the Vault of the Traveler, it was also meant to deal with the complications of entering the Vault. Two unlikely Vault Hunters began to assemble it, but one component remained out of reach on a Hyperion space station. Pressed into service by the local crime lord, they concocted a plan to sneak aboard. The corporate lackey had access to inside information, but he didn't dare reveal his source. An old rival provided a priceless disguise, while new allies helped cobble together a rummage sale rocket ship.
You should have had yourself a rocket.
Once again, tempting fate, they flung themselves into space. Indeed, they would have died up there, were it not for the sacrifice of a noble soul. Finally, aboard the space station, the salaryman found himself contending with his ambitious former accomplice. But time was short, and he was very busy, so he referred her to his assistant. Working together, the con artist and the salaryman managed one last miracle and acquired the final Gortis component. At that moment, the former middle manager discovered that the plan had worked. Not their plan. Handsome Jacks.
Put them in one of the cells for questioning.
Me at one of the security checkpoints.
We're here because we shot Pony!
What? We all know about the plan. We intercepted your comms. So...
Oh, cool! So we don't have to explain it!
Where's Reese? That asshole electrocuted me and ran. So as you can imagine, I'm really looking forward to finding him.
Oh, hey, you know, you've got something on your face!
What was on her face? Did you get it?
I believe I did. Get them into the cell.
Reese, you all right? I heard what sounded like a dying animal. Reese!
What is going on up there?
Oh, this just feels right, you know? Like it was meant to be. Vault Hunters kill me, I learn. Humility, you bring me back where I belong, wiser and stronger. It's a pretty sweet little character arc, isn't it? Yeah, except for that part where I learned humility. That's crap.
Hyperion doesn't need you anymore, Jack. Deal with it. You're old news.
You know, funny you should mention that, because I'm not going to be the same old me. I mean, I'll obviously be wearing you like a fleshy tracksuit, which will be new for you. But I've got some pretty sick upgrades planned, too. Oh, hang on, don't go anywhere. I gotta show you something. So, this is a sick-ass endoskeleton Nakayama made. It's either we're gonna put it inside my original body and then upload my consciousness into it, so I'll be wearing my old body like a skin suit. It's great, right? Only the original me died before that could happen, which... Why I need you, big guy. So if you could just stay still, this is gonna get grafted into your body, and then I'll get uploaded into it. Couldn't figure out how to get this thing into my body without killing me, but hey, it doesn't matter if you die.
Hey, listen to me. Your plan is stupid. You haven't thought this through.
You mispronounced genius pretty badly there. You have a stroke or something, kid? You used to idolize me. Now you're gonna be me. You love this. It's perfect.
No, it really isn't. You're stuck in my head, Jack. Our minds are connected. If I die, you die, remember?
Oh, is that how you thought you were gonna get out of this? Sorry, that's not how it works anymore. I've transferred my consciousness into the computer systems of the base. You know what that means? Now you get it, Cupcake. Okay, here we go. Let's get this scary robot skeleton inside of you. That's on me. Answer Jack always wins. Today's no different. Don't worry, kid.
What?
Well, easy went down by Tankhead and then his horrible agonizing face.
No! Drop it! Drop it!
No! Ow! What is your frickin' problem, Reed? Oh, grateful little prick! Get back here!
We need to go. Not an option, okay? We're waiting for Rhys.
Well, that's convenient.
Ow, my body. It hurts. Inside my body.
You all right? I heard screaming.
Apparently, Jack is loose in the system.
Okay. I don't really know what that means.
Well, nothing good.
Hey, we need to go.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry my internal bleeding is holding us up. Okay. Okay. I can do this.
You're not doing shit.
Vet? Well, hello, Vet.
Can't believe you've shocked me, asshole. After all we've been through, little prick.
Yeah, well, I hope it hurt you as much as it hurt me. You know, when you betrayed me. Not the shocking you. That actually felt pretty great.
You're never gonna make it. Get used to that idea.
Cool. I'll just put that in my back pocket. It was really fun catching up with that. Have a great life being an awful person. Okay, bye.
Warning, lockdown protocol in effect.
Hey, we gotta go! Gotta move! Go!
Rhys, we got a problem.
Add it to the list.
The hangar bay door is just locked tighter than a bully monk's jaw. The caravan ain't going nowhere.
Sasha! Heads up! Shit!
Rhys!
Take the beacon and get the caravan ready. I'll get the hangar doors open. I
can override it in the power core.
Yeah, okay, do that. But, you know, be careful. There are guards all over the place.
And watch out for August, okay? I don't trust that guy as far as I can throw him.
Yeah, you don't strike me as having a lot of upper body strength.
Oh, okay. You know what? Come on.
Watch out for August. Got it.
Here you go!
Come on, hangar base this way.
Going on?
Yes, dare to dream, it's me, Handsome Jack, your favorite. I'm back in the digital flesh, baby, and I need you to help me find my very good friend.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Once upon a time, there was a lowly Hyperion stooge named Reese. He was just like all of you in every way, except he really...
Hey, you idiot! You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with middle management. Do you know where Reese is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Time to go.
Yeah, you know, even though it's full of flesh-eating monsters, Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Someday, I want to live on a nice planet.
Good luck with that.
Hello, ladies.
Great.
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick question for you both. Where the hell is Reese? I got every single Helios employee looking for that ass clown. So save him some major calf strain and turn him in already.
Last I heard, he was in your old office.
Trust me, Cupcake, he ain't in there. Otherwise, I'd be inside him.
Let's go, Fiona. He can't touch us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, Pumpkin. I can't, but my guards and their bullets sure can, and a shit ton of them are heading to you right now. Could get messy. So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs, why don't we just figure this out together, huh? I mean, I'll be straight with you. Reese is definitely gonna die. But you don't have to. I mean, I don't care enough about you to kill you.
You're bluffing. I call bullshit on your guards.
Not the smartest thing you've ever said. Probably the stupidest, though. Because I built this station, I hired the guards, and calling them in to kill people is, like, my favorite thing.
Fine. Prove it.
Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullets.
A lot of monitors in this place.
Helios and tickled my alarms, pal. Led me right to you. and I hate being tickled. No, that's not true. I love it.
You're not as smart as you think you are.
And you're not as good at threats as you think you are. Brains are, in case you don't know, plenty of leaders without them.
All right, Jack. You want to shut me out of the computer systems? Fine.
But I'll go right to the source. Let's see how long you survive without a power core. I am glad you're out of my brain so I can finally kill you.
Back off, Reese. Don't you even try to shut me down. You know what? Your puny little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented into space.
Oh, shit. That's bad. That's really, 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 really bad.
Warning. Airlocks in the core engineering level. Failing. 400 engineers vented into space.
Oh, you're gonna kill me with that lightning rod? I'm made of electricity, you idiot. You didn't actually think it would be that easy, did you, idiot?
Power core damage reaching critical.
Enjoy your last few seconds of not being dead.
Stand by for core ventilation in 3, 2, 1.
No,
core ventilation in progress.
Have you learned nothing? I may not exist in this current form, baby, but I'm a legend, kid. And unlike you, when you're gone, it's for good. Yeah, I know. Heavy, right? You twirl on that one for a bit. Without me, you're nothing. Just a sad, silent vacuum of space.
Let's do some
filled with a handsome endoskeleton.
Warning. Ventilation aborted. Room repressurizing.
Eat it, Jack!
Retro rockets activated.
Fiona?
Helios thrusters offline.
No. Where are you going? Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
Impact with Pandora imminent. Please begin evacuation procedures.
Oh, you little asshole! Look what you have done!
Great. These idiots.
Hey, August, we got problems. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
Yeah, I know. We all heard the announcement. Reese is on it.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh, no. That doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Oh! Okay.
You don't really strike me as the caring type.
No, you got me all wrong, Fiona. I describe myself as caring too much. Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
No, stay away!
Stop! Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. Unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall. I'd ease up.
I knew this was gonna happen. Only a matter of time before you'd show your true colors.
What can we say? Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Gotta jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
I always knew you were just a mama's boy.
Hey, that's enough out of you.
Afraid to make decisions by yourself, August?
Come on, away from the ship.
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
August! I'm going for the ship! We're right behind you, Sasha!
Nope! Uh-uh! That ain't happening!
No time to dwell on it. He didn't fail anyone, okay?
Warning. Helios planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and await further...
Hey, asshole! So that guy Reese, I wanted
to... Yes, to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So, mother the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These, containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation, yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere and crashing into Pandora, no.
Wait your turn, prick.
Find Cordis. Keep her safe.
Wait. Aren't you coming?
I must find Reese.
Loaderbot!
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
Oh, yes. Loaderbot.
You are very needy. We have to stop meeting like this.
Oh, you won, buddy. Really?
You owe me more than one.
Yeah, that's probably more accurate.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit.
Come on.
There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because spoiler alert, they're all gone. What do you think? We installed enough bots for the whole base. You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot. No getting out of this one. Cute. Oh yeah, that's real cute. Yeah, that's a real great use of whatever time you got left.
Oh, I'll be so happy when you're gone.
Me? Gone? I'll never be gone. I'm a freaking legend, kiddo, in case you haven't been paying attention. I'm immortal.
There's one! How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope! Sorry! Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me, guess again. Oh, that's funny. Look at him go! Oh, he's so happy.
No! Stop! I can pay you! Whatever you want!
He's not interested in money, you moron. You can't take it with you, as the saying goes.
Sorry, bro. Hey! Stop! Oh, man. Come on, dude.
Great! Another idiot's joined the party.
Hey, you're gonna die, dude.
You're all gonna die, you idiot.
How are the chances of our survival? He is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, punk! Really hoping you got a plan B kicking around in there.
We have to go.
Hey!
Get back here!
Oh, where do you think you're going?
There.
Mm-mm. You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah, what he said.
Wait, stop! We both can't fit in that!
I know.
Wait, Loaderbot, no! Come on! Loaderbot, no! No! No!
In a world you've grown, few more years to go. Don't let the hurdle fall, so be the girl you loved. Be the girl you loved. I'll wait. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. I'll wait. So show me why you're strong.